it's a sticky situation, y'all. Here's the scenario.
Never been in love with somebody. Had a baby with that somebody. Then made love to somebody else.
You know, when loneliness sets in.
What if that first somebody wasn't as good as the last somebody?
Damn.
Would you hide the way you felt?
I know I can't.
Well, that's my situation. It got me pacing back and forth. Cause I don't know how to tell my man.
Girl, cause he be tripping.
I've been creeping every weekend with somebody with a slow hand. I don't think you'll understand tonight.
Now I gotta weigh my options.
My daughter needs a daddy, but I need my big daddy. I'm confused and now
I gotta take precautions.
Can't let him find me out until I figure this shit out.
Gotta know.
Should I stay?
Responsibilities and give up my sweetest thing for the baby.
Should I go?
Should I go?
A broken heart,
no.
True, I've been double dealing, fucked around and caught some feelings. For a stripper, man,
damn,
damn,
damn.
Now my loved ones are gonna pay the cost. Gonna call my wedding off. Gonna get my head on straight. Stop playing these charades.
And then I find out my somebody
has got somebody else too. Tell me what do I do? Need her daddy. I found rubbers in the caddy. Who's cheating now?
Gotta take precautions.
What if he found me out? Me out. To get this shit out.
Should I stay?
Should I stay? Baby, baby.
Give up the sweetest thing for the baby. Somebody else too.
Love is leaving. Love,
that means
is leaving. Love
he
is
could just
leaving.
Be waiting for the right time to save me.
Should I